people have asked me, what do you do in the winter in northern New York? It gets so cold.
Well, I gotta tell you, this is such an exciting area. The Raquette River flows through one of the most beautiful landscapes you'll ever see. It does come alive in the winter, and we're gonna show you what makes this Raquette River area so wonderful and so exciting.